And say hello to Usher.
Yeah, man. So we're back in the club. That body's rocking from side to side, side to side. Thank God the week is done. I feel like a zombie gone back to life, back to life. Hands up, and suddenly we all got our hands up. No control of my body. Ain't I seen you before? I think I remember though. Ice, cause baby tonight, the DJ got us falling in love again. Yeah, baby tonight, the DJ got us falling in love again. So dance like it's the last night of your life won't get you right. Yeah, baby tonight. Keep telling things like that. Tomorrow's not just right. Now. Gonna set the roof on fire. Gonna burn this motherfucker. Now. Hands up. And suddenly we all got our hands up. Put your hands on my body. Ain't I've seen you before? I think I remember the eyes. Cause baby tonight, the DJ got us falling in love again. Yeah, baby tonight, the DJ got us falling in love again. So dance like it's the last night of your life won't get you right.
Thank you, DJ.
Mga kapamilya, Usher!
Thank you. I love Manila.
Usher, what's up, man? Welcome to the Philippines, bro.
Yeah, what's up, Billy boy?
How you doing, man?
I'm Usher.
I'm scared.
Why?
It's great to see you here on Your Face Sounds Familiar, Usher. It's crazy.
Yeah, thank you. Thank you for having me here. Thank you so much.
I love you, Usher.
I love you, too. Taylor. Yeah.
Sandali lang. Oh, kayo naman ni Taylor Swift? Yeah! No, would you like to say anything to your Filipino fans?
Hi, Filipino.
Hi, Filipino. Hi, Filipino. Isa lang. Hi, Filipino.
Yeah.
Oh, isa lang. Hi, speaking of isa, kasi ang daming mga babaeng tumitili ngayong gabi.
So, this is awesome, man.
Pero, wala rin ako yung binatbat kasi may isang kinikilig. Kasi narinig namin, crush mo raw si Maxine. Eto na. Kausapin na kita as EA. EA, kamusta ka na?
Oh, hello, bro. Saya.
Maxine? May gusto ko bang sabihin kay Maxine?
Hi, Maxine.
Hi. Hello.
Ito na lang. Kung makakasama mo sa isang club si Maxine, paano mo siya lalapitan?
Ay.
Okay.
Paano? Kunwari, tayo ka. Bakit ako? Hindi ako.
Kaibigan kita.
Kala ko sabi niya, drinks? Hindi.
Kaibigan tayo. So, bro.
I'm chilling, bro.
Tipsy ka ba?
No, I'm not tipsy.
Oh, my God, bro.
What's up? Oh, my God.
Oh.
What happened? What's going on?
Yeah.
What's going on?
Bro,
who? Cap Ready?
Yeah.
No.
Michael Jackson.
Michael Jackson.
Yeah.
No.
Oh my God.
Alam ko kailangan natin i-acknowledge yung lahat ng gumawa ng makeup nila, yes, and prosthetics. Palapakan niyo naman, ibang klase.
Sobrang galing.
Amazing. Wonderful job. Now, tignan naman natin kung napabilib mo sa moves mo and pagiging... kasi, bro, usher na usher ka talaga ngayon.
Thank you, bro.
Yes, usher sa longa. Paridang tundo. Ito na, ito na. Tignan natin kung ano masasabi sa ating jury. Jet?
Oh. EA.
Yes.
Alam mo, sobrang it's a revelation for us. Kanina nga sa VTR ko sinasabi ko yung batayan ng pagja-judge ko is goosebump factor. Nung pag-akyat mo pa lang kanina, kinilabutan na ako, goosebump. So,
thank you.
Great job.
Thank you, Judge.
Ate Shawi.
Nung lumabas ka talaga kanina, namangha ako kasi ko, oh my, parang I couldn't imagine how you could be transformed into Usher. And you were very well. So paglabas mo pa, ang sexy ng sayo, parang si Usher din.
Ba?
Oh, at saka ang pinaka nakaka-surpresa ay yung kaya mong kumanta rin na katulad niya. So sa akin, isa ka sa siguro, isa sa mga pinaka-favorites ko tonight.
Wow.
Thank you.
Kuya Guy, once again, walang masabi.
De, I, kasi, yung reactions ng tao kasi, pag nakikita nila yung mga ibang impersonators o yung mga ibang artists, yung sigaw, it's either wow, or wow, ang galing, or kakaiba. Pero yung sayo, una sigaw, tapos biglang, ah, lalo na yung nag-post ka, sabi ko, tumingin ako kay Jet, sabi ko, oh my God.
Wow. Usher, di ba?
Usher talaga eh.
Sakto.
Pag nandito si Usher, pati siya mapapa, oh my God din. Diba? Ang galing, ang galing. I have to say na talagang up to now, yung tama sa akin is still ganun din, yung parang, wow.
Wow.
Like everybody else watching, talagang sa darating na mga linggo, we're gonna watch out for you also.
Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you very much, Jerry.
Thanks, bro.
Congratulations once again. Pwede ka na mo po dyan sa couch kasama
Maxine,
si Maxine. Of course, the rest of the celebrity. And